I guess we'll continue right along then. Now, I might go back and, off camera and fix up my score a little bit. It's the completionist thing. Just try and get as close to 100% as I can. I don't think it's gonna happen, but saw a blue number there. Really, you're not even gonna help me pick them up? You suck. Really, all that for two nubbins? Two blue nubbins. Trying to get True Jedi, but it's not anything I'm focusing on. It'd just be kinda nice. I don't even know if I get any bonuses for it besides those blocks. Honestly, I don't even know if those blocks do anything. It's just like a way of showing how far or how much time you've invested in the game. You know, like the how much of my life have I spent playing this game? Now, I'll let you know, it's always a lot more than you want it to be. Even do anything since they're dropping out coins. I 2 on that. Let's see, I need an R2 here for that. No! That had a lot of good stuff in it. Is there another one over here? Of course not. Go explode, you know. So I take that one. Stuff that I want for SR2 to get in. Oh, really? That's it? Hmm. Oh, I guess if that's it. Do I have 2 sign panels? But then, like, there's no door in between. It's like mostly just nubbins. Here. Okay. How is it that I can't block him for some reason sometimes? I noticed this before. Oh. Come on back up, R2. Like, is there anything else over here that I might want? I mean, sure, nothings are nice and all, but they're not really what I want right now. Jump there for some reason. No, I can't double jump, but I can't double jump far enough. Nope. 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 One second. Alrighty. Because I'm not going to worry about that right now. Just go get this blue nubbin. I can make that one. There we go. Hello? Christopher? Door's open now. Let's rescue Count Sidious. Can't believe I'm not a true Jedi yet. Yeah, now I'm a true Jedi. Oh my god! This begs an interesting question. Was there any point to opening that up? doesn't seem like it. Seems like it's just a couple extra nubbins. Huh. Anything else over here? No. Well, I guess we go. I don't like it. It's quiet. Way too quiet. Oh, there's nothing down there. Again, what's the point of having all these nubbins if, like, two-thirds of them are gonna fall off? I mean, that's just silly. Ooh, cutscene. Full speed ahead, Mr. Subu. Oh my god. Come on.